Hi guys.
Thursday night and we're taking a walk around the park and my baby is knocked out and it's like 8 p.m. right now even though it looks super light outside. But yeah. Smart TV, watching myself on YouTube. This is so nice. Everything looks so clear and so big. Crazy, it looks so clear and so big. This is fun. So it is 11:05 and I'm late for my nail appointment, always. It is Friday at 12:40 in the afternoon and we are on the way to Sesame Place. So you see little baby Pete right there and true life, my son is 5 months and I still sit in the back with him every single time. So it's supposed to be like 102 today or something. So we are gonna eat the heat at the water park. So see you guys when I get there. What are you doing? Waiting for the next day to be open. What are you doing?
Free ice cream.
You want some balls at market?
I'm sorry, but I didn't want to go buy it.
This guy on clearance. This is the Olay Regenerous Luminous. This is the facial oil. So this is how the bottle looks. Just a little dropper, clear oil. I just figure I want to try a facial oil because I want to try the Farsali oil. And I wanted to film today. My plan completely got destroyed. I thought today's Sunday and I was like, you know what? I'm going to take today. I'm going to film like 3 videos. I'm going to film a Mommy Monday, like, because today's Sunday. So I could have filmed it and edited it and had it up like by tomorrow night. something. I'm gonna film a mommy Monday. I'm gonna go ahead and film two other videos. I just got sent the FabFitFun box, which is really cool. This box right here, let me show you guys. This one right here, FabFitFun. So I want to do like an unboxing, and then I got this little influencer box, but there's nothing inside it in there. Could you imagine if my stomach was really this flat? But I have a corset on. I've been wearing it like all day since like 12, and it's 6 o'clock right now, so I'm really proud of myself. I wore it the whole time that I was out shopping, because yeah, I wanted to look snatched at Target. I definitely don't have time to go to the gym. I've been doing though like 50 squats a day for the past like 4 days with the baby, because he really likes it. I have to like vlog it. I like, you know, I hold him in my arms and I do squats, and he cracks up. He thinks it's like the funniest thing. So I'm like, oh, this works. I can like entertain him and work on my bun. Now it's 6 p.m. and Marcus comes home in like an hour, and Power comes on tonight, so season premiere, so I'm really excited. Say hey. So the Olay facial oil that I showed you guys that I copped on clearance, I feel like I know why it was on clearance now, because boom, woke up with that. So currently I'm sitting here with this big ass pimple still on my chin, and I am about to make my baby a momsicle. I did some research, and I learned that, like, you know, you can freeze your breast milk, but I can freeze it in the shape like of a popsicle, different ways, so he can get the nutrients but the cooling relief for his gums because he's teething. So I bought this little thing. Is like a little net that you're supposed to put like fruit or soft fruits in. Froze my breast milk in a little cup, so I'm gonna go ahead and put it in here and let's see if he likes it. So this is the way it looks. I just cut that little cube in half and put it in here. Do you like it? So we just left the mall and I didn't vlog. Well, Marcus didn't vlog me.
I did.
No, you didn't. Because you didn't even hold it the right way. I can't even upload that. I told you, yes, we walked into the store to hold it horizontally so I could upload it to YouTube. I'm currently parked up right now, and I'm in the back seat because I told you guys I still ride in the back seat with my baby. I only got two things, and I feel like that meme. You guys seen that meme that's like what guys think $100 worth of makeup looks like versus what $100 worth of makeup really is? Because I only have two things and it was $100. So I mean, like, they're two high-end things that I really have been wanting to try, and I haven't bought makeup for so long, like from Sephora, like high-end makeup. So my boyfriend treated me. I guess I should show you because I'm not gonna do a haul. I got the new Cover Effects custom enhancer drops, and I got the shade Sunlight. When I swatched it in store, it's like so crazy. You're like, oh my god, it really looks like metal. That is the little bottle that it comes in. So I'm really excited about using these on my cheekbones and mixing them in with foundation, because your girl likes to glow and look very dewy. So the only other thing that I got was the Marc Jacobs Remarkable Foundation. This is my first purchase from Marc Jacobs. It's a full coverage foundation concentrate, so I think it's in a dropper, which I'm not a fan of, but it says instant results, all day weightless finish and beyond full coverage. So this is definitely getting put to the test. I really want to do a video on it. I got it in the shade Beige Golden. Beyond full coverage, that's like crazy claims. All day weightless finish and instant results, that's crazy. sir. I got that. Oh, and then look at the samples that I got.
And what I was saying before I got cut off, the freebies that I got, 100 point perk, is this TARDIS lip paint in Namaste, which is just like a mauve nude color, and the Kat Von D Locket Concealer Cream. They were giving out free samples, so I got the shade L11, which is neutral. It's probably gonna be a little light. At least I can see the consistency of this concealer before I spend $30 on it and not like it and I have to return it. Leaving Golden Corral.
What up, Del?
I'm stuffed. You wanna be in a vlog?
Vlog.
Watch it.
Yeah, make a phone
call.
He called Tommy.
The
time to kill
ghosts,
yeah.
I don't know, I got you.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Thought I was gonna film some more videos today. I filmed two. Only got through two. I was gonna try to do three. But then somebody woke up. But it's okay. It's okay. I might go to Target. Because who wants to waste a good face of makeup? Hmm? Now mommy. Now mommy. So, if we go to Target, I'll vlog. If not, then yeah. I'm in Target right now and it is literally so hard to shop without a cart when you're holding a baby stroller. Like, this is for real. I have so many things packed into the baby stroller, it's ridiculous. On my way home from Target right now, the baby is knocked out in his car seat right now. Yeah, I got a few things that I needed. I needed a new SD card for my camera because mine's is literally cracked in half. Like, I can bend it. It's so crazy. So I got a new SD card. I got two things for the baby. Picked up some DiGiorno's pizza for tonight for dinner. And I'm like 5 minutes away from the house. So I will see you guys when I get in.
I'm just so exhausted by the end of the day. I don't get a good sleep ever. Like, since he was born, I haven't slept through the night. Because even though he's almost 6 months, he still wakes up every 2 hours to eat in the night to nurse. So I just haven't gotten just a full night's rest. I'm really, really exhausted. I don't know. I'm ready to wash my face, wash this makeup off that's been on my face for like the last 10 hours and go to bed. I need to take these big ass lashes off. I love lashes, but like the feeling of taking lashes off is like no other.